back again with another soda review, Dave Firestone. Glendale, Wisconsin Speckler is in the crosshairs again for Speckler Fire Brewed Cream Soda, which is made with honey and vanilla. I'm going to have to change my shirt after this review. Wow. It's a decent cream soda flavor. Could be sweeter. I'm not tasting the honey or the vanilla. I might be a little more forgiving if I didn't have soda all over my shirt. You know what? This review is a bust, so I'm just going to go ahead and give it a C. Could be better, could be worse. We're going to stick with Speckler for one more review for next week. Dave Firestone, see you then.